Hello guys, welcome to FT Family Channel and Happy New Year! Cause I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now, blew me to places I've never been. Till you put me down, oh I knew you were trouble when you walked in. So shame on me now, blew me to places I've never been. Watch Supernatural season 14 episode 8. It was amazing episode, amazing. I think about reaction, but I don't have much time, and I make little bit review to this amazing episode. And first, it's Lily Sanders. Oh my god, I'm so happy to see her again, and she's old now. She was an old woman, and she died. Jack died too. Shadow from Void. It's so crazy creature, so dark, like a darkness, but I think Shadow is like crazy darkness. It's really psychopath. She has so crazy emotions and sad and love. It's so crazy. She's so crazy, and I hope Jack saved, really saved, because in this episode we don't see his powers. Maybe he will be just a human, maybe. Maybe Lily Sanders saved his body and saved his angel powers. I hope. I think it's my opinion. What Dean, what Michael in Dean body, maybe he's like sleep in his body. Because Кая's spear, maybe, возможно, копье с Каи как-то повредило ему, и он на какое-то время уснул. На самом деле, мне очень понравился этот эпизод. Извините, что я так быстро перешел на русский, но мне тяжело говорить на по-английски. В общем, очень потрясающий. Интересно, показали Анубиса. Что он взвешивает человеческие поступки. Мне очень понравилось, что Лили Сандерс обрела покой. Я очень рад за нее. И мне даже удивительно, что Лили Сандерс могущественнее, чем Равена. И, кстати, Равене желательно подучить ангельскую магию. Потому что она должна быть специалистом во всех областях, да? Thanks for watching. Subscribe to FT Family Channel. Subscribe to Instagram, Twitter. Happy New Year. And goodbye.